looking for some type of hope for the future. There's a lifeline. Just reach out.